All that remained of Jordan was his head. The rest of his body was completely engulfed by the Dark One.